Start off with some breaking news traffic-wise. Two townbound lanes are closed on the Likelike Highway. Dallas Ontiveros joins us live with the very latest details. What can you tell us, Dallas?
Good morning, Ross. We just got to the scene a few minutes ago, and you could see that Honolulu Police Department is here along Likelike Highway of a pedestrian-related accident. A car hit a person just moments ago. You can see EMS is currently evaluating the scene, and two townbound lanes are open at the moment here at the intersection of Kalihi Street and Likelike Highway. We don't know too many details right now. You can see that Honolulu police officers are still evaluating the situation, talking with different witnesses as well as drivers, and we do see from a distance a person is on the ground covered at the moment. So as soon as we find out more details of this pedestrian accident, we'll definitely let you know throughout Wake Up Today or, of course, online at KH12.com. But if you happen to be coming through this area, you do want to be aware of the backup traffic that is here on Likelike Highway and Kalihi Street. But until then, I'm going to go ahead and send things over back to the studio with more of a news update.